Bonnie, tell me, you've been singing for many years, but how did it all start?
Well, a long, long time ago, I started singing. When I was 17 and a half, I entered a talent competition in a local rugby club where I live in Wales. And it was the first time I ever sang on a mic, and I sang a very old song, of course. And I came second, and I couldn't believe it. It was my first time I ever sang on a microphone, and I came second. So I've always liked this song, too.
Which song?
Well, it's one that Mary Hopkins had in the charts, Paul McCartney's song.
Those were the days.
Once upon a time there was a tavern where we used to raise a glass or two. Remember how we laughed away the hours. Think of all the great things we would do. Those were days, my friend. Starry notions on the way. If by chance I see you in the tavern, we'd smile at one another and we'd say,